open Adobe Capture and click on the camera button. Now aim towards the material you want and tap to freeze, then click on the camera button. From here, you can adjust the material properties, such as the details, the roughness, the metallic, intensity, frequency, repeat, blend edges, etc. You can also visualize these in the form of different shapes that are available in the navigation pane down below. This will help you visualize better how your real world object is going to look like in the 3D space. As simple as that, with a click of the save button on top right, you can use the material in Adobe Dimension. When you click on save, you can save it to your Adobe Creative Cloud library, and from there you can use it in Adobe Dimension. Hope this video helped, and thanks for watching.